So my question is, would Kimberly, Don Jr. and Ivanka Trump, who are very popular among Indian Americans, would be campaigning on your behalf among the Indian Americans with your views on India-US relationship?
Well, I didn't understand everything you said. I know India, and I understood those young people that you mentioned. They're very good young people.